All right, here with Paige Kehoe of Oak Knoll, as the girls' All-Star game just came to an end here at the Prudential Center. So, Paige, you know, how cool was that playing out there on the Devil's Ice?
Yeah, it was super fun. It's pretty incredible. It's a nice facility, and it's just great that we got to play here.
And then, you know, you, it's not all about the stats tonight. It was, you know, a cool event. But you have two goals. So, you know, is that bragging rights in the room? Or
No, the whole team helped. So, it's not just me. Everyone out there played hard.